Third and one, 29-yard line of Detroit. First down wins it here. To the boundary, Cooper Kupp and Van Jefferson. Third down, Rams need one. Stafford's in the gun. From the Lions, 29. Inside give to Henderson. Runs downhill. It'll be close. It'll depend on the spot. Stafford extends his right arm. He thinks he's got it. But the linesmen extend their fist in the air to signify fourth down. Fourth and one, 90 seconds and rolling on the clock. What do you do here? Here comes Matt Gay. From the left hash, with a six-point lead, this would put it out of reach. Good snap, good hold. Matt Gay hits it with the right foot, and his kick is good!
Got it. Woo!
Good, with 58 seconds remaining to take the Rams' lead out to 28-19.
Hey, way to execute when it counts, boys. Way to in this thing, I love it. Just way to execute when it counts, buddy.
Matty Ice, appreciate you. Come on! Come on!
No timeouts left for the Lions. The Rams are in prime position to move to 6-1. It has not been easy. It's been an emotional afternoon with all the individuals who have changed sides of this matchup. Lions and Rams. 52 seconds left, no timeouts for Goff. LA trying to get to 6-1 on their season. Detroit trying to avoid falling to 0-7. Goff has it, checks down again. It's tipped, and it is picked at the 50-yard line. Did Nick Scott secure it? Let's see.
Got it.
They say he's got it. Through the hands of DeAndre Swift, Nick Scott, who sealed the win in Seattle with an interception, returns to finish it.
Closer for you! Closer!
28-19 Los Angeles, the final score. Sealed the win in Seattle with an interception. That'll do it. The Rams are going to get to 6-1, and they've won three straight for the second time.